At least 4 people were killed and 23 others were seriously wounded Tuesday in a bus accident in northwestern Mexico. The accident happened in the city of Mazatlan when a bus carrying shift workers back home crashed with a freight train. The security cameras showed the bus illegally crossed the rail tracks and it was rammed by the train. Emergency personnel immediately rushed to the scene of the accident, and the injured were taken to hospitals.